Brother Ayman just now, you know, mentioned about marriage, and it doesn't directly relate to your age, but rather related to your maturity, whether it be in financially, spiritually, anything. So, Sister Wardina, how can we be the ideal Muslim and Muslima in achieving the perfect match for our spouse? What can we do? I mean, like, what can we work on in that?
Okay, tadi dah faham, there is no perfect match, kan? Kan? To me, at least, there's none. Yeah, but I believe that whatever Allah has given to you, meaning in my case, Bayi Kuan's case, that is the best for me, regardless. I think you all know the answer. Well, I don't have to give you answers. I think all of you know what you're supposed to do. Three things that I would like to remind you that you have to keep in mind is how to regulate your emotions of love. First thing, being successful in life depends on how we regulate our emotions. That is called emotional intelligence. You are so smart. You know, you can apply everything. You can go into your exam halls. You can get high CGPAs. But really, being successful in life is more than just IQ. You need to really regulate your emotions. We talked about emotions just now. Number two, success in love depends on how you regulate your love. Right? It needs regulation. How you love, you need to regulate yourself. How regulate the love is my love? Kejayaan kita di dalam bercinta ini berpandukan bagaimana kita boleh mengawal perasaan cinta. Number three, how you love contributes to your overall happiness. How you love. Love is not wrong, but it's what you do with the feeling. That will determine whether it is right or wrong. Soalan tadi, macam mana nak jadi ideal Muslim dan ideal Muslimah. Kita rasa tak payah bagi tahu lah. Everybody knows what you are supposed to do. So now, go out there, find the motivation to actually do it. Yeah. Remind yourself not to be fooled by syaitan and his tricks. He is our enemy, our number one enemy. Tapi kita kerap mendengar nasihat dan nasihat syaitan. Okay, now, you know, we all want to be happy. Yeah, I think all of us deserve to be happy. All of us can change. All of us can become better Muslims and Muslimah. All of us, we all have our own struggles and jihad in ourselves. Go out there, determine what you need to improve on, and improve on it first. I always tell all my adik-adik yang tersayang ni bahawa sebenarnya sebelum kita nak bermula mencintai sesiapa sahaja, cinta ni bermula dengan mencintai diri sendiri. So, women, you know, you cannot expect men to love us, to give us this feeling of worthiness. Yeah, we are depending on somebody else's feeling to make us feel worthy. No, you love yourself first, you respect yourself first, and then you will earn respect of others. So, I always believe and I always tell you that please, you have to respect yourself first, you have to love yourself first, and then inshallah, others will love you. You see why this person wants to kill themselves, and it's not, it's very normal. You know, when they dapat email, dia berzina, yang kata, dia terlanjur, it's not perkataan yang terlanjur, zina is zina. So, dia kata dia berzina, laki ni dia kata dia berjanji dia akan merubah diri kalau dia sebab saya lah dia merubah diri. No, what pathetic man is that? He needs you to make himself a better person. Oh, come on, you know, and yes, that means if you percaya benda-benda macam ni, I'm not mature enough. So let's, you know, you have to be realistic. Lepas tu, really, how you love yourself, meaning that you pastikan you solat, you pastikan you tak buat benda-benda yang tak baik, berdisiplin. That means you love yourself. until you can love yourself truly and follow and obey Allah's rules, because Allah rule, Allah punya undang-undang untuk kita sebenarnya memang baik untuk kita pun. It is the best for us. But we are too arrogant, you know, we do not follow Allah's commands, we do not try to improve ourselves, and then we blame Allah for all the misery that we have in our life. So inshallah, you all know what you should do. So go out there and do it. Go and learn to love yourself first. Fix yourself first. If you are looking for it, ask for Allah, and Allah will give the best person for you, inshallah. It feels right where? It feels right in here. Let's fix our hearts. Let's ask our hearts. Inshallah, with a pure heart, you'll be able to taste. Kalau tak perfect pun, almost there. Love. But don't be fooled. There is no perfect love. There is no perfect match. You know, let's remind ourselves there is no such thing, at least. That is a personal opinion of mine. Inshallah, we strive to be the best with our partner. We remind them it's teamwork. Love is a lot of hard work. It's a lot of hard work. Kita request sekarang, kita want to look at you as a guy now. You know, he helps me wash the clothes, I help him, it's a thing you do in the gym, you hate each other, you love each other, it's responsibility, inshallah.
Thank you, Sister Lorena.